The solution isn't should have been an alphabet or not, or should the hours people should have been given notice or not. I think the problem that we face right now stems back further, I mean, way beyond when this pandemic came into place. And it's the lack of us embracing technology in this country. The fact that in 2020, the only way you can get food from a food store is to physically go. That's where the problem starts. If we roll all of these things back, the government has a very important role to play in how we advance the use of electronic payments and e-commerce in this country. And that has to start with the government itself. The government has to develop a use case for e-commerce and technology. How do you do that? It's simple. I mean, government have the monopoly on a lot of the essential services in this country. Example, licensing your car, getting a passport, paying utility bills such as Bahamas Power and Light. The government can make an announcement, say, effective July 1st. We don't accept cash. What's going to happen then? Everyone is going to find means to turn their cash into digital cash. And then a lot of these essential services where I was licensing my car online 15 years ago. The fact that I have to go down to the road traffic in 2020 is preposterous. And I think it has to start with us not just saying these things, but a lot of things that we say from a policy perspective have to be backed up with a lot of context underneath it.